It's time to go behind the wild with the Greensboro Science Center.
We have 8 different houses that we have scattered around the property for our bluebirds. Bluebirds will nest in pretty much any of these little houses. However, chickadees will also nest in the houses, so we do check them to see if anyone is there. And then we keep an eye on them to make sure that we watch eggs turn into fledglings and leave the nest. Parents are usually pretty nearby, so if you stand there for a few moments, you're going to see mom and dad. They may be squawking at you a little bit because they see that you're nearby, but they will be there and you'll be able to watch them go in and out of the nest box. We submit all the data that we get to NestWatch, which is an organization that tracks this information across the country so that we can see how birds are doing in their native habitats. Over time, eastern bluebirds have declined. We are seeing them start to bounce back because so many places are participating. And so to ensure that we have them around, we put up these houses.
To experience more, go to greensboroscience.org.